In the energy quadrant today, taking a look at the February crude oil contract, which had a strong day today, up 3.07% on the highs, getting above $80 in WTI. Brent got above $82. Crude jumped above $80 for the first time since November 16th, which was just prior to the Omicron sell-off that we saw in the crude oil contract. This is the best day of 2022 so far. Oil's up over 5% on the week, which would also make it the best week since being up over 8% the week of December 6th. Settlement today was below $80, up about 1.75%. So we gave up a decent amount of it, but that 80.24 up over 3% versus a low of 76.73, down 1.12% from yesterday's settlement. So it wasn't a straight up move today. Definitely had a little bit of weakness prior to that rally higher. Seems like the fear of reduced demand due to the Omicron variant is fading at this point. We had some reports where our hedge funds bought oil futures and option contracts according to the commitment of traders at the fastest pace in 4 months in the final week of 2021, which was when the start of this fear fading looked like it was happening based on oil prices alone. So Omicron again seems to be milder, at least as of this point, even though there's cases, even though there's some limited shutdowns in the EU and across the country, it seems like hedge funds are betting that those fears will not be founded in terms of a slower economy. Didn't really get that in the manufacturing figures today from the ISM, but overall we did get it in German inflation figures. And then of course, Libyan supply, which has been interrupted, is set for a partial recovery now. They're going to get almost all of their production back over the coming weeks. So that may be a little bit of a headwind in the face of the oil rally we're getting. Certainly the strong dollar is not necessarily a tailwind. So you could see this slow down, and we did see that in today, up 3% on the high, but only up about 1.75% on the close today in crude oil.